Easter 2022. Thomas R. Benton, May 10th, 1869, right there. Someday I envision a statue of Christopher Columbus at the highest Rocky Mountain peak. Oh boy. My frescoes made it through another winter. Five years ago, I collapsed right there. My heart fell. This for 2017, open heart surgery. What a strange 5 years it's been. The more truth that comes out, the more people hide from it. Great coincidence decade, 2011. Well, it's more than a decade now. Working on the second one. That spell in the sky. Potato eaters, the potato diggers. Blanche. Van Gogh on Millet. Blanche on Van Gogh. Step back from the wider perspective, Millet used to say. And view from the broader perspective. He painted outdoors. He painted outdoors, so do I. It used to kind of remind me of the south of France here. I used to tell my grandma that. She said, "You've never been to the south of France. How do you know? Maybe I was there before." What an evolution. The potato.